Pike bobber just took off, screaming. Popped up over there. Dang it. Let's check. I better check my bait. I think he got my bait. It was light. Time to rebait. Just pop down. Get some slack. There it goes. Taking off. Let me see. I'm going to just try and set the hook. Might be a bass. Oh, I got off. Nope. Probably a bass or something because it's looking like a pike. Oh, it's a trout. I should have known better than leaving that net like that. Whew. Got him. Good day. Recording. A little brown. So can't let him run like I do the pike. Got it set about 9 feet down. And 10 to feet of water, but I think it was probably about 12 where he hit it out there.